So during my periods, when I feel that I'm cramping up, my best go-to solution is a hot water bottle or a hot tea, a kind of a concoction that I make at home with some home ingredients, which are just gonna help me relax. I just lie down with a hot bottle is what usually helps me. I try to stay away from any kind of medication. Also, it'll be nice if you're working out regularly to make your muscles stronger so they can actually bear the pain and doesn't make you feel too uncomfortable during periods. Today we all lead hectic and frantic lives where keeping track of our health itself is very difficult. Our period health tracking is next to negligible. I myself often end up having no pad in my hand during shoot or travel. A Period Pal app will help you to stay prepared. This app will ensure you have your pad in hand when you're going out for the day. The app can also act as a digital diary so you can have the entire record of your menstrual cycle, your mood, symptoms, etc., etc. It takes inputs from you, analyzes it, and overall understands your body and gives you meaningful action and tips through which you can solve all your problems. Basically, it'll be helping you all understand your cycle better, help you understand your fertility period as well. Without a doubt, my favorite feature in the app is Tapsee's Corner. I mean, I'll be talking about my experiences, various myths that I've heard, busting those myths, and basically getting this community all together, sharing some nuskas to basically understanding and sharing my experiences during period. I love the fact, actually, one more thing in this app that is my favorite is where you can customize your own pack and you can have it or basis subscription on your doorstep. You can customize this basis your need, which kind of would according to your flow, number of days and everything, and then subscribe to it, and then you don't have to worry about forgetting that you have gone and bought your pack for the month or no. So that is another favorite corner of mine.